Hey guys, if you like Fridays, if you like Halloween, if you like moving during your lunch break, or even if you like to play dead or just say hee hee, we've got an event for you. Thriller Dance Party on October 31st at the IMA from noon to 1 p.m. We'll dance, we'll sweat, we'll thrill, and we'll be bad. Okay, bad Michael Jackson jokes aside, and serious now, the whole U is partnering with the IMA on this because of the health benefits of dance. According to the American Council on Exercise, dance can be an incredible workout, helping with weight management, heart disease prevention, strength, balance, stress, mood, and more. So if you think you can dance, and even if you think you can't, you gain just by trying. And once you learn this dance, you can do it in just 1 minute. So here to teach you the 1 minute thriller dance are IMA dance instructor and former Seagal cheerleader Andrea Leach, and myself, Leah Jones, professional hip hop choreographer and dance instructor. Let's get started. So the very first thing you're gonna do in the first 4 repetitions of the baseline is your very best zombie walk. So feel free to get creepy with this. Andrea and I are gonna demo. So walking forward, add a little shoulder, add a little head twitch. Those are effective. Be as creepy as you like. Let's go from the top of the dance. Side facing to start. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is mini twerk and headbang. And mini twerk and clap. Strut it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Step 8. And 1, headbang, and 1, down. Teaser 5, 6, 7, knock them out. This is creep, and clap, and creep, and step. And shrug, and head, and shrug, step it out. This is pelvic thrust, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Scuff out 5, elbows 6, 7, step 8. Party time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, shimmy it out. It's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7. Now the classic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stand at 8. This is zombie stomp. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and death glare zombie. 1, 2, 3, 4, jump 5, 6, pose 7, 8, fade it out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And there you go. Will be introduced on the 31st, so join us and hundreds of your colleagues on Halloween Day for a workout you'll never forget. We'll all vote on best individual and group costume, so dress up, we definitely will, or at least come scream for your favorites as you laugh your way through this super fun workout. Speaking of laughing...
Yeah.